10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 0.
LV0008 has launched and is on its way to space.
Down for a second.
You can follow the flight milestones on the left side of your screen, as well as the velocity and altitude of the vehicle. Our next objective is to perform. Plus 2 minutes and 50 seconds.
There you go. 50 seconds to Nico.
Yeah. But I was wondering if they would have
clear skies have provided a great view of LV0008 so far.
Yeah, I mean, I'll keep going.
Yeah, it's just going kind of horizontally.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I wonder why they do that.
Okay, yeah, we need an onboard camera, please.
Are you tomorrow, right?
Oh my gosh.
Point, MIPCO, option 10. Copy.
FTS confirms option detected.
Safety can't confirm.
That call out of the option means that the system will safely be able to ignite the upper stage after the ground station.
Yeah.
And that was MECO, or main engine cutoff. That was fairing separation and stage separation.
That's good.
And you can see that the upper stage ether engine has lit.
It's deploying this. Can we control that voice? Yeah, which one is the one we should be concerned with? Is this the bottom stage or the upper stage?
The one on the left is definitely the upper stage. I think it might both be the upper stage.
No.
Yeah, that bearing did not look normal.
I don't like the fact that they cut back here.
That was that.
I think the image on the right was just a thing. Because the lower stage definitely exploded. You can kind of see it like here.
Would you mind if I scroll back? And we watch the separate.
They'll definitely have like
whatever
the update on YouTube, yeah.
Like the camera quality just
like itself.
What did they say?
And it looks like we've lost video of the upper stage and standing by for more information.
Uh-oh. Guys, I'm telling you though, we made it to space.
We just passed 100 kilometers deep into space.
I mean, we made it to space.